7.1 10th sum. Give your own example of the matrix satisfied the following conditions of the each of the case. The first case is let A and B such that AB is not equal to BA. This is the second case, A and B such that AB is equal to 0, now BA is equal to. That is called AB is equal to BA, that is equal to 0. Now A is not equal to 0, B is not equal to 0. Okay. Next third case, A and B such that AB is equal to 0, now BA is equal to, is not equal to 0. Now let us take the whole value of A matrix and B matrix. That is the given statement. So the first let us consider to the value of A matrix, that is equal to A matrix means suppose that the result is 2 by 3 matrix. So 2, 3, 1, 5, 4, 2. That is the A matrix. This one let us consider. This value is one value. Okay. Now let us take for your any value of any element of this matrix. Now next and B. So B that is equal to. So B is equal to suppose this one 2 by 3 matrix. So this one 3 by 2 matrix, that is called 1, 7, 3. So this one minus 2, 1, 4. Okay. That is the one value. So first subdivision. Let us take the first subdivision is. So first subdivision let A and B such that AB is not equal to BA. So A is given. A is let us consider to consider the value. B consider the value. Now let us find out the AB value. So A, B that is equal to the A value is 2, next one 3, next one 1, next 5, 4, 2, that is the A value, next B value 1, 7, 3, okay, next minus 2, 1, 4, that is the B value. So multiple of these two matrix is, so this one 2 by 3 matrix, this one 2 by 3 matrix, this one 3 by 2 matrix, okay. So this one cancel to 2 by, so first row, first matrix column, second matrix row should be equal, must be equal. Thus the matrix condition is exist, the answer we get 2 by 2 matrix only answer. So that is equal to into, that is equal into first row, first column. So 2 into 1, 2 into 1 is equal to 2. Next 3 into 7, 3 sevens are 21. Next 3 into 1 into 3 is equal to 3. Okay. So first row, then first column. Next first row, the second column. The first row, second column is 2 into minus 2. So minus 4. 3 into 1 plus 3. Okay. 1 into 4 plus 4. Okay. Next second row, first column. So 5 into 1. 5. Next 4 into 7. 4 sevens are 28. Next 2 into 3. So 2 into 3 is equal to 6. So next 5 into minus 2. Minus 10. 4 into 1. So 4 into 1 is equal to this one 4. Next 2 into 4 is equal to 8. So the answer is the first AB is equal to. So AB that is equal to into the first one 21, 23, 26. This one 26. So second one minus 4 plus 4 cancel. Answer is 3. The next one 5, 33 plus 6 39. So this one 39. Next last one minus 10 plus 12. So this one plus 12. So is equal to 2. That is the value of A. This is equation number 1. Now let us take the second equation, second part, that is called BA. Let us find out the value of BA. So BA that is equal to into this one 1 minus 2, next one 7, 1, next 3, 4, that is a B value. Next A value, A value means 2, 3, 1. Next 5, 4, 2, that is a B value, okay. So this one 3 by 2 matrix, so this one 3 by 2 matrix, this one 2 by 3 matrix. So the first matrix column, second matrix row should be, must be equal. The matrix condition is exist. We get the solutions 3 by 3 matrix. So that is equal to into 1 into this one 2. 1 into 2, 2. Next first row, first column. Minus 2 into 5. Minus 10. Okay. The first one completed. Next second row, first column. So second row, first column. So 7 into this one. 7 into 3. 21. Next 1 into 4 is equal to 4. Next, 3 into 1, 3. Next, 4 into 2 plus 8. So, first row is completed. Now, let us take the second row. Okay. Next, second row. 7 into 2, 14. 7 into 2, 14. 1 into 5 plus 5. Next, 7 into 3. 7 threes are 21. 7 threes are 21. Next, 7, 1 into 4 plus 4. Next, 7 into 1, 7. 1 into 2, this one 2. So, this one 1 into 3. So, this is answer is 1 into 3, this one 3. Next, minus 1 into 4, minus 8. 1 into 1 into 1. So, this one cancel. 1 into 1 is equal to 1. 1 into minus 2 is equal to minus 4. Next one, 3 into 6, 3 into 2, 6. Next, 4 into 5 is equal to 20. Next, 3 into 3, 9. 4 into 4 plus 16. Next one, 3 into 1, 3. Next, 4 into 2 plus 8. So, is equal to the matrix answer is first one, minus 8, minus 5, minus 3. Okay. The second one, 19 plus 25. Next one, 9. Next one, 26. So, 25. This one, 11. Okay. That is the answer of BA. So, this is equation number 2. So, from equation 1 is not equal to 2, we get the solution is AB is not equal to BA. That is the condition of first condition should be satisfied. So, for this values, let us take the whole values. Okay. Now, let us take to any values of this one, then any order. Okay. Next, second subdivision. So, second subdivision is the second subdivision A and B such that AB is equal to 0. Now, BA is equal to 0. Let us take the value of A is not equal to 0. Next, B is not equal to 0. That is the condition. A is not equal to 0. Now, B is not equal to 0. So, AB is equal to 0. Now, BA is equal to 0. So, let us take the value of A. So, let us take the value of A. Any rows, any columns. Let us take the 2 by 2 matrix. Any rows, any columns should be 0. That condition is satisfied. Suppose this one 0, 0. This one row wise 0, column wise 0. So this one take the any value, 1, so 5, okay. That is the A value. Next, let us consider to the B value. So B is equal to any rows 0. So this one should be 0. This is the take the values of 3, 7, okay. So let us take any rows, any columns of the particular matrix should be 0. That is called this one. Column, one column is 0, this one, one row is 0. So, definitely, this is the condition of A is not equal to 0. This is the A is not equal to 0, B is not equal to 0. Now, let us consider, satisfy the equation of A, B is equal to 0, then B is equal to 0. So, first to find out the A, B value. So, A, B, that is equal to into, A, B is equal to into 0, 1, 0, 5. That is the A value. Next, B value, 3, 7, 0, 0. Okay? That is the B value. So, the next multiple of these two matrix that is equal to into. So, 0 into this one. 0 into 3 is equal to 0. Next, 1 into 0 plus 0. Okay. Next, first row, first column is completed. First row, second column. 0 into 0. Next, 0 into 7. 1 into 0. So, this is also 0 plus 0. Next, 0 into 3 is equal to 0. 5 into 0 is equal to 0. So, 0 plus 0. Next, 0 into 7, 0. 5 into 0 is equal to 0. So, plus 0. Now, AB is equal to the value of AB. The value of AB that is equal to 0, 0, 0, 0. That is the first equation. Now, let us take the second equation, BA. So, BA equal to the value of given value is BA is equal to is equal to B value. B value 3, 7. So, this one 3, this one 7. 3, 7, 0, 0. That is the value of B. Next value of A is the matrix A, 0, 0. This one 1, 5. So, multiple of these two matrix is this one 1, 8, 3 into 0 is going to 0 plus 7 into 0. So this one 0 plus 0, 0 plus 0, 0 plus 0, 0 plus 0. Okay. So that is equal to the value of this one 0, 0, 0, 0. So B, A, that is equal to 0. So therefore the equation 2, this is equation number, equation number 2. Now the equation 1 and 2 from equation, so from equation 1 is equal to 2, they satisfy the condition of it. AB that is equal to 0 is equal to BA. So A is not equal to 0, next B is not equal to 0. So satisfied for this condition is the second subdivision. Okay, now is going to the third subdivision is